Switch her off to bring Fredbear back. But don't be sad.